we're back. River's still pretty high. Been waiting for him to drop it. Don't look like it's gonna happen, so I'm gonna try him today. Water's still staying the same, 63 degrees. I got a top water rod, but I think the water's too cold for him to hit on top. I'm gonna make a fast float to Weldon, and we're gonna see what's going on. This is a bass. Another bass. Spot. Spotted bass. Pretty. Spinnerbait. The bass are hitting. It's a bass. Man, that's a big spotted bass. Is that a spot? Yeah. He's got the tooth patch. That is a monster. Spotted bass. Everybody's got rockfish fever, and they're not even trying for the bass. Another spot. No little spot. I don't know what the deal is with the stripers. The wind's out of the northeast. I do know that always sucks. I have had a couple hits on the swim shad that were hard hits. Like they didn't want it.